after looking at other freighter a while ago, this is extreme opposite of that one. This one's not used to going from island to island. This one's used to going from continent to continent. And it's totally and completely empty. See how high she's riding? When she's loaded up and leaving, she'll be down to probably the middle of that red line. Going off across the oceans again. Exporting something from this country and taking it to another. Just the way world trade is supposed to happen.